The jobs market in Austin and Texas continues to improve. The numbers from the Texas Workforce Commission tell a whole lot. Last month, employers added 36,400 jobs. The statewide unemployment rate ticked down to 5.2%. In Austin, the rate is a full point lower than a year ago, 4.2%.